contractors only have family members and people they know. So how many people rushed out to learn how to build a bridge? Rushed out to learn how to fix on this bridge?
25% of the 75%.
Yeah. 75% is fucking bad. Yeah, 25% of the 100% of people willing to do it
can actually do it.
And then they'll probably be up in age like 45, 37 and up. You know what I mean? Because come on, man, so the infrastructure job will pretty much be the old guys again going back to work. You know, and I'm following that list of one of the old guys getting a job. So, you know, you look at that part.
And you might train new people, but
yeah. But that's just one part of the same effect. You know, didn't help with the wrong area. And like Cindy was saying in her video, the food stamps and all that, that would be great too, but fine. The cost of living is so high. You know, the average American bought a house in California, just say $500,000. Now this house is $250,000. But that same house in Atlanta is $80,000 or $40,000 or $60,000, something like that. But you know, from $60,000 in Atlanta to $250,000 in California. But if you bought your house in California at $445,000 and now it's only worth $215,000, your property taxes is still based on $400,000. So where's the logic in that? And then the banks are getting the money and not loaning to them. I don't want to loan. I want my stimulus package to be given to me. Don't give it to a bank that's not going to give me nothing. Give me $240,000 to pay off all my debts.
I also want my taxes fucking taken.
Thank you.
I want to make fucking $100 instead of $84 for the day. You know what I mean? I
want to
do something like that.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing. If you get more money here in the state of California, you know, it is a conspiracy to keep people from working. So now they're going to try to send people back to work. What's going to happen? The special interest groups are going to choke all this damn money and send half the money to healthcare. Everyone's going to need healthcare, which is also part of Obama's bill. Why do they have to pay for healthcare when the Canadians and other people like that in other countries, they got doctors and somehow they pay but get healthcare for free? What's up with that? How come we can't get free healthcare? Because if we tell us, we'll all be employers to have free healthcare. I'm going to hire more people because I don't have to worry about if the guy scusses me. Yeah, so when the guy scusses me, it's going to be out for months. It's going to cost me hella money. And shit, the master might not be hurt. Healthcare should be a government type job. They got the army, the military, and the medical. You hear me? Think about it. Imagine being 17 years old, just graduated from high school. I'm applying for it. I want to be in the medical corps. I want to be a doctor. I want to be working. You know, they don't do shit like that. You know, it's like, come on, man. Teaching us fucking shit. Economics. They teach economics in school. Save humanity machine. You walk up to the machine, you tell the machine, you know, I have a problem. You know, I got cancer. She gave me a blood test. She gave the machine a blood test. Blood test, she gets out. Eat 3 apples, 2 bananas, or orange.
Celebrate.